Hey guys, Utsav Gandhi here. Thank you so much for the love and support you have shown to the channel. Please subscribe if you haven't already. In this video, I'll be showing some necessary stuff I carry while going for a practice or a match. Without further ado, let's get started. First of all, I'll be going with the studs. These are the studs bag. Then comes the stockings. Then here comes shin pad. Here comes grip bands. These are for precautions for injury. Then comes the lower tights. These are shorts. Then we'll move on to upper body. These are upper skinners. Then here comes jersey. And here comes full sleeve jersey for goalkeepers. Then comes gloves for goalkeepers. Then finally, upper comes up. These are to keep our body warm after the practice. And finally, water bottle comes up, as it is the most important part of kit bag. So pack your water bottles. And now you are all set to leave for practice or match. So guys, hope so this will helpful to you. Please like, share and subscribe. Bye bye. Thank you. See you on Monday.